Maine has a mushing history second only to Alaska. I'd been kicking around the idea of doing this expedition for close to a decade. Man, I don't know if I'm gonna pull this off. Eight dogs, 285 miles with all this gear. Maybe I'm asking too much. I don't know if we're gonna finish this expedition, but I know we got one more day in this, and we're gonna do it today. You have to be right there in that moment.